The thing I find most tricky is when people don't recognize you particularly, but half recognize you. You know, it's that strange thing of where they go. Is that? And of course, that means they stare. They stare a lot and they just look. He came up to me after a while and he said, "Excuse me, has anyone ever told you that you're the absolute spitting image of that Mr. Bean?" And I said, "Well, actually, I am the actor who plays Mr. Bean." And he said, "I bet you wish you were."